Man, Fire Emblem Echoes, such a good remake of Fire Emblem. Wait, what is it called? Fire Emblem Gaiden, right? Oh, yeah, yeah. But you know what? We're not checking out Fire Emblem today. We're checking out the demo for Unicorn Overlord. What a name, huh? I mean, you know, it definitely probably has some kind of meaning in the game itself, but... you know, sounds kind of silly, huh? But anyways. Yeah, so I saw this being featured in the recent Nintendo Partner Direct, and I was thinking, wait, there's a demo available for this? We should check it out. And that's what we're here to do today. Oh, wow, I have two capture cards, holy. Yeah, Unicorn Overlord demo. Let me just you know what? Let's put this guy away. Adios, I guess. So I was supposed to play this last night actually, but I went to finish Dondoko Island instead in Like a Dragon 8. But I did open this demo yesterday and I saw that it begins with a proper like animated like opening, so that was when I clicked away from it. I didn't want to watch it because it seems very interesting, so we'll do it live today instead. So yeah, you know what's great? Free demos to check out games on, man. If there's always a demo available, check it out because it's free, man. And some demos out there, especially the ones we like for Monster Hunter, for example, or usually Dragon Quest, they're really long, or they have a whole bunch of content. So you really get like a good idea of what the game is going to be like. Or even Ghost Trick. Yo, in Ghost Trick, you could play the first two chapters of the story. But anyways. Yeah, cool logo, by the way. Yeah, we're still in very high volume. It's kind of loud. There we go. We're at -5. Or wait, is this just a logo? Oh, I thought this was a proper... I mean, well, maybe it is. Okay, so I hear that this is... Well, from what I got from the trailers is that this is basically ATLUS made Fire Emblem. Which sounds already insanely interesting, but I'm a big Fire Emblem fan. Except, well, I didn't really enjoy the toothpaste Fire Emblem, the most recent one. But it's just... I like classic Fire Emblem, you know? Like this! Holy booba! Did you see that? cool classes, man. Holy, look at all these people. I don't know who these guys are. Crossbowmen? That's actually something that I've also added into one of my older projects where I was thinking about my own story for Fire Emblem. Also, gunpowder rifles. Ooh, okay. The Dark Knight. Oh man, we gotta do Fire Emblem Ronnie and Dawn this year. Yo, is that Mart? I fight for my friends. No, that's I. Holy, okay. Again, Fire Emblem made by ATLUS, owned by Sega. Great, sounds fun. Let's go. Options. No fast forward, auto advanced dialogue, excellent. Is it voiced? Oh my god, is it voiced? Oh, holy. I mean, we live in modern days, you know? Ooh, wait, wow. You know what? This is a great option. We'll lower it. There you go. You can have, of course, Japanese or English. Well, I don't mind either way. In recent years, I've been kind of listening to a lot of Japanese, actually. So I kind of picked up the bits of that language. I don't know Japanese, because, you know, you don't know a language by just listening to it. But if I listen to, like, a Japanese conversation about whatever subject, I can kind of understand, like, the content of a conversation, but I don't speak it, you know? Like, I can't write it. I don't know kanji. I don't know any of that stuff, you know? But I don't mind either way, but we will go English, because, you know, viewers and stuff, and listening in on this stream, you know? Always lower sound effects. That's what I've come to learn. There you go. Music is awesome. Voice is good. We'll go with that. Overworld, Outrun. Huh. Again, like, I don't really know what this game is about, but what I've picked from trailers and whatnot, it's Fire Emblem made by ATLUS. I could be wrong, though, but, yo, let's check it out. New game! How long is this demo? I guess that's what we're here to find out. Here we go. Now, loading. We're still in high volume, by the way. As you can hear, maybe we'll go lower. Okay, there you go. This is why we lower the sound effects, yeah. Unicorn. Okay, okay. Cool art style.
I beg you, my queen.
Voice.
Take leave of this place while you're still able.
To where, I might ask. Nigh every last of Cornia's lords has forsaken us in favor of the traitor Valmore. No refuge remains for a crowned fugitive. Yet the general seeks my death and mine alone. I shall not flee from that fate.
Okay, classic story. Kingdom in ruins because of a traitor.
A sole rider with Elaine at your side.
This guy's the first paladin that you get.
Joseph.
Put her too old to gain, like,
raise
the stats.
Raise that delicate seedling into a sturdy tree capable of weathering the harsh climes that await.
Like this ring. Here I stand.
And pray safeguard the ring of the unicorn as well. Hold it close to you until Elaine is a man grown. He will have need of the power it bears.
Okay. Classic Mart story. My queen. I try not to speak over the voices, by the way.
Mother?
Emphasis on try.
Are they coming for us?
Even the dragons?
Heed well these words, Elaine. I say this not as your mother, but as your queen. From here forth, you're to treat Joseph's command as
Gee,
though
am I gonna buy this game now? Oh no!
Do you understand?
I have too many games already, man.
But Is there something amiss?
I might have to. If the gameplay is great, good, I'll buy it.
My faith and
at
more
some point
lies with you, Joseph. I only pray it is enough. Farewell, and may the heavens guide you.
Oh, but Mom, I never believe in the gods. Oh no.
Why are you just standing there, Joseph? Aren't you going to help her?
No, I'm the first paladin in the game. But you're gonna have to sacrifice me to a boss someday.
To spare.
Oh no. Don't do it, Joseph. Ooh. Okay. Well, no longer was though. Oh yeah, is this... Oh, this is going to auto-advance. Well, you know, read it with your eyes, man. Okay. Great general reduced to little more than a base traitor. That used to be your general? Didn't you notice him wearing the red cape all this time?
Oh, no.
Okay. Not hot, Rick. Will he survive? Oh. Ooh, so again, like I mentioned, it's kind of like Fire Emblem made by ATLUS, but not really. Of course, they're gonna add something like different. They're not gonna just be like, oh man, Fire Emblem is cool. Let's make Fire Emblem. Of course not, you know? Move the cursor with left stick to select allied units and command them to move across the battle stage. Okay. Queen Ilenia's unit and use the move command to make them march toward Walmore's position. Okay. Ooh. Road? Oh man, look, y'all. Ooh, hold on. Again, like I mentioned just now, it's not exactly like Fire Emblem, but that's the first thing that came to my mind. The Neuron Cavalry. Yo, this is cool. Okay, well, we don't see any other button inputs, but I do love checking things out in a game. Wait, river? Mountain speed minus? Ruins? Yo. Oh, it's flying speed. Forest horse speed, yeah, makes sense. Road? Road. Yeah, I'm looking at the top right, by the way. Leg. Yo, this is gonna be cool, man. Okay, details. Select. We have some level 40s, level 48. Cool. Let me see those deeds, baby. Renault, Great Knight, Legionnaire, Valkyria, okay. You know what's a game I wanna play at some point? Valkyria Chronicles 4, man. I played it on the Switch, actually. Yo, I'll see now, okay. Of course, a little service, you know. Okay, and then you have, like, magical units. You have the foot infantry. Armored units, cavalry, alright. Wait, if this guy's a Great Knight, why doesn't he have the armored unit type? You know, like in Fire Emblem. Because it's not Fire Emblem. Oh, right, yeah. What else do we have? AP? You got shields, you got accessories, gauntlets, steel spear, steel sword, classic, steel stuff, okay. I feel like making a staff out of steel for like a weak mage is counterproductive because it's going to weigh a lot. Initiative, accuracy, evasion, crit rate, guard rate, magical defense, magical attack, this, HP. Wow, I can't believe they added HP into the game. Ice coffin, huh? Yeah, wait, huh? Add a tactic. What does that mean? Pile thrust, assaulting lance, Quick Guard, Cavalier Core, Heavy Cover, Sting, Rogue Protection. Wait, is this going to be like RPG, like Dragon Quest battles as well, where you have front row? Well, wait, no. That's like that's more of a, what do you call it? The you know, the dungeon crawler where you have front row, back row. Oh, okay. Oh, that's cool, man. So, interesting. So it's Fire Emblem mixed with proper, like, role-based RPG battles, maybe? Let's find out. Here we go.
We've no time to falter.
Valor, skills, items, rest, dead again. Stamina, money. Okay, well, here we go. Let's see, level 5, level 6, we will go this way, maybe? There's two guys there, four guys here. What is this? Rayman? I can't believe they added Rayman into the game already. Here we go! Oh god, details over here too, oh no. Ooh, that's a lot of XP to the next level. Valmar. Everyone has a name? Oh no. Fallen One. Poison Touch. Man, I feel like if you saw this guy in your army wearing dark armor, having Fallen One skill, Brutal Swing, Poison Touch, you kinda guess like, wait, are you gonna like betray me someday? Like, you're wearing this like spiked armor, you have like these insane horns on your helmet. Not only that, you're not wearing your blue cape, which is like, you know, like army standard. You have like a red evil cape. Are you gonna betray me someday?
No, of course not, my queen.
Oh, okay. Anyway, let's go.
Engage.
Oh god. Wait, that's cool.
You'll have no mercy from me.
Organize? Bully. I mean, yeah, battle, let's go. Yo, wait, what? This is cool. They actually, like, engaged you. Yo, this ain't no. Yo! Yo!
Brace yourself.
Okay. How's the battle? Is it like auto battles? Yo! So you don't actually like command them. They battle for yourself. Wait, this is cool, man!
Behold my
mind. I'm not pressing anything!
Shoot you!
No! Nice!
How's this?
Damn, girl!
I have you!
I have you now!
Okay, go. Not enough AP. Yo, this is cool, man!
Victory is
I'm buying this game. But we will play through the demo first. Also, good job. Vivon, Zulu. Adios. Holy.
Traitor.
Greater scum. I feel like we're gonna lose people now.
I have you.
Go get him, Mom! Mart is just looking from the castle wall. Ooh, okay.
Does this suit you?
Man! I'm buying this game, man. This is cool. The fact that I don't actually have to like command them for every single move. Which I don't mind, but I'm a really slow strategic player, especially in turn-based, because I just love having control, you know, over everything and just doing like precise movements and everything.
I trust you.
I trust you. Hey.
My magic is yours.
Ajit.
Raise your shield.
You're the only one who's, you know, wearing a shield. Well, maybe the knight guy has one. Yeah, he does, actually. Man, this game is fun. I just watched this guy's murder an entire unit without me giving a single command. Holy. What is that for, though? Is that my stamina? Here I come! Surely we will win this one! This is like watching a movie.
Seize her.
Great animation quality too, and art!
Enlighten me, Valmore. To what end do you seek to usurp my throne?
Self-centered fool. It's not merely your throne I aspire towards. It's all of them.
This is why you should always do a background check on your workers, man. I should also shut up.
And I, the blade to restore our world to its natural order.
You seek to plunge the continent into war. Fevereth need not suffer your delusions.
A proper ruler demands unity, not pointless politicking with insufferable neighbors. Now, I shall achieve that unity through conquest.
Oh man, this game is gonna be so good.
Reclaim that which is rightfully mine.
I would sooner see you slain by my hand.
Then you know I said my hand. Steal, kill. Huh? Oh, we don't get to see the battle? Come on, man.
I promise you, my queen.
My queen.
The royal lineage shall endure. Tis but a great shame I couldn't aid you further.
And then the Nazgul come?
Oh, no. The ring bearer.
According to plan, my lord.
Oh.
And yet our work only just begins.
I kind of want to see the battle, though.
Dawn for Fevereth, one which will see Zenoira's dominion restored at last. Curious, though, that we've no trace of the old knight's captain.
About that, my lord. A lone cavalry unit was spotted riding through the eastern gate before it was barred.
Oops!
And the boy is lost to us. A truth obscured only by his mother's futile attempt at a counter-offensive. It would seem I underestimated her penchant for deception.
Wow. Wait, yeah, how long is this demo, though?
Ah, yes, a standard world.
Of the Hollowed Chronicle.
Okay.
Claiming himself a scion of the fallen Zenoiran Empire. Cordia's once decorated General Valmore rebelled against his erstwhile home at the seat of its monarchy, Grand Corin.
Yeah, I'm trying to adjust the volume for the voice lines. Holy, that's
its
a good
image. Queen, Alenia, bold in the face of this staggering betrayal.
You never saw it coming.
Stood unshrinking as the shield to her son Elaine's safe flight.
Mart.
And mustering what meager forces remained by her side, she rallied a defense as valorous as it was damned.
She refused to use all of her elixirs.
With Cornea's queen lost.
Oh no, she was saving them for Unicorn Overlord too!
Joseph, who took wing beyond Valmore's wretched grasp to asylum on the thwarted
to an island nation, huh?
In the holy kingdom of Albion.
Ah, I've seen this before.
And boastfully proclaiming himself Fevereth's new emperor, Valmore donned a second name, Calarius.
Damn!
And began a relentless onslaught the continent's nations could only but struggle against.
He was into the Roman antiques.
Yet each realm's endeavors fell in vain time and again. And ere long, Zenoira's vile dominion was realized.
You know, it's kind of weird that they have a desert island right next to a cold one.
Come to bear.
But then again,
you dared stand against the ironclad fist of Emperor Galerius.
Deserts are very cold, you know, during a nighttime.
Embers
but,
of resistance burned on.
The heat bounces off from sand.
Only to furtive hopes of liberation.
And doesn't desperate really stick around.
Which fell upon deaf ears, night and unceasing
night. Okay. Was that my capture card?
10 years have passed since the Shroud of War first set over Cornea.
Let me actually reset the capture card. There you go. Real fast. There you go. Nice. Okay, 10 years have passed. Are we going to see a princess now? The unicorn ring.
Will it make me invisible?
Altar of the unicorn animated. Well, there you go. Oh, wait, it's the...
I wonder if those two are at it again.
Do you have a Pegasus?
That takes care of the altar. I suppose I should be getting back.
Holy! I mean, of course, huh? You know, you gotta have a selling point. Am I right, boss? And ladies? Okay, presented by ATLUS. How long is this demo? I might have to buy this game.
Sorry, Elaine, but this round's mine.
Oh, it's the cool first friend.
Always were the optimist.
He doesn't have an axe, though.
Damn it.
Wait, he's red.
You
kill him, Mark.
I'll give you that.
Oh, no.
There's just no stopping you these days. Yet you've grown no less than I have. Still, we could likely train for the rest of our lives, and even then, never manage to best Joseph.
Don't worry.
I think he's back on the mainland now.
He's never Finally going to get stats anymore, because he's too old for them.
Guess that means we'll be going up against Anoira soon. Indeed it does. The people of Cornea are suffering, Lex. Crying out for whatever help will hear their pleas. Should I turn a deaf ear to those voices, I would have little and less claim to the crown I feel is mine. That, and I owe it to my mother to see them safe. Well, yeah, but... Zenoira's got the whole world in the palm of their hand. How are we gonna fight back against that? The Earth may be theirs, but the heavens will surely favor those who stand for justice. You got a point there. Sorry for not sounding all too confident. Just...
Oh god.
Make sure you don't take
Switch
it
game,
yourself.
By the way.
I'll be with you every step of the way. Thank you, Lex. You know I can't do this without you. Oh, stop. You're gonna make me blush. Anyway, that's enough training for today. We're gonna miss lunch if we don't get moving. I suppose it is that time. Hmm? You see something out there?
Perhaps
it's
a scouting party?
A ship. Looks like they're
Pirates
flying
are
in
here.
Colors too. This island is no longer safe. We have to tell the others.
We finally realize how to build ships. Oh no.
I'll make sure the town knows
a hidden
what's
technology. Okay. Mars became religious on the time spent here.
Seal off the harbor and do it quick. Not a soul gets off this island under our watch.
I guess there was too much booba for him, so he had to, you know,
all soldiers have
swear
a line,
off.
Sir.
Dispatch the vanguard to the cathedral.
Wait, Hotrick? What the? Huh?
Remember.
Nani? I remember Hotrick.
Understood, sir.
Huh?
Wait a moment. But he was wearing blue.
I guess that's why they became purple. It's both blue and red.
Grant us the meager sustenance to nourish our fragile bodies in the times to come.
Oh no.
Guide our lost souls on the path to salvation.
Mark began religious to avoid the booba, but then
your radiant light upon
it
us,
came to him.
For darkness oh no. Thick through all corners of Fevrith.
There is no escape.
Such
the
is
service will always haunt you. You can't run away from it.
In the name of the guardian unicorn,
it's right there.
And that of
in
the
your
Holy
face,
Mother.
All at all times. Oh no.
Is that you, Elaine? How many times must I ask
yep.
you not to stomp around in the cathedral? What is the meaning of this?
Well, look what we've got here. Seems we're the first to show.
Rough her up if you want, but don't forget. The girl dies, and our heads will roll too.
Okay.
Such depravity will not go unpunished. Not in the house of the Heavenly Father.
Yeah? Then you'd best get to praying.
I was about to do that, actually. Oh, move it.
She's fast.
Not as fast as us.
Damn, didn't even finish his line.
Scarlett, are
you hurt?
Only a little shaken, that's all. What's happening to us, Elaine?
Yeah, character design, you know.
On Palavian soil.
But why?
The banner of the Zenoiran army.
It's like Xenoblade Chronicles 2, man. Do they need to make it like that, you know?
Are they aware that you're the Crown Prince?
I can't say for certain, but we know one thing. These people are our enemy, and they must be stopped.
Yes. My cathedral will see no more bloodshed this day. Come, let's move outside.
Don't say that!
Your Highness, it's a relief to see you alone.
Yo, it's the first Paladin Joseph!
Where's Lex?
He went ahead to alert the town. We'd best find him and get to the harbor.
Indeed. But first, my prince, this belongs to you.
The Ring of Power!
A ring? The Ring of the Unicorn. Queen Elenia wished for you to have it. In truth, I had intended to wait till signs of age played more deeply across your face, but we no longer have such luxury. I have the utmost faith you'll see it secured.
A keepsake from my mother. Thank you for this, Joseph. Truly.
Make no further mention of it. Now, let us be off.
All right. Yeah, like, what's up with the character design, you know? Like, did they need to give her giant boobas, you know? Like, I feel like she would have looked, like, completely fine with, like, the normal chest, you know? But, yeah, that's one thing that I didn't really... Well, I mean, I don't really care either way, but it's kind of like, I've been noticing that some games just kind of throw it out there, like... For me, it's kind of like, whatever, you know, like, I'm a man, you know, like, I enjoy it sometimes, looking at, you know, chests, but, you know, like, character design. Do some characters really need to have giant bazongas, you know? Like, melons just thrusting at your face, you know? Like, that was the one problem that I started to have with Xenoblade Chronicles 2, because I really enjoyed that game. I really enjoyed some of the character moments, but it was kind of distracting when you have like this really emotional scene and there it is, giant boobas right in your face. And it's like, oh, dude, I'm trying to have like emotions, you know, like, huh? Why? Because those characters and this character here, they probably would have looked okay if they didn't have giant bazongas. You know? Like, I get it, you know, they're trying to have, like, selling point, you know? Maybe the artist who drew this character was like, oops, here goes my pencil! Oh, that's a giant circle, oh my god. Let's add another one. Oh, nice, that will sell. But, you know, like, it's just a thing that you sometimes notice, like, it's out there. But then again, what if she just has, like, large naturals, you know? Like, who's to blame? Like, maybe she was just born with them, you know? Like, well, that would be weird. It grew with them, you know? Like, you know, like, this is the point, like, who's going to blame, you know? Like, oh, no, that's just her physical body, you know? Is it, though? Anyways, let's move on. It's just, I don't really care either way. But it's just something I've come to notice when I've, you know, start to, like, grown older. And I've been more, like, respectful towards this kind of stuff, you know? Like, I'm not just like, oh my god, giant boobs! Here we go, Google search! You know? Like, I'm a grown-ass man, you know? I've seen naked women. But I'm sorry. I'm sorry, gods out there. I've seen them. You know. But, anyways, moving on. What a weird topic to take on, but... Yeah, it's just... Character design. I feel like I appreciate more, like, regular-looking designs more nowadays, you know? Especially when my own character looks like this, you know? Looks like this. Friggin' metal nose, pointed ears. Well, this is actually... This is actually based off of me. The only thing that isn't isn't based off on me. He's actually, well, first of all, this is a very stylized character. Is the metal nose? I don't have a metal nose. I'm sorry, it's a lie. I don't have pointed ears. But I did used to have four earrings, which one of them got torn off in a mosh pit. And it left like this insane like a hole on my ear. Or, wait, yeah, how long did I think it was like a couple of months. I just had like this, this like torn off part on my ear, man. But eventually it healed up. And yeah, man, it's me, Paul. I even have this kind of hair, man, sometimes. I mean, lately I've been keeping it shorter, way shorter. But yeah, man, you want proof? I can show you proof. Let's see. Bum 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 bum. Let's see, where am I? I think it's in here, all checking. Well, here's the first image. Is it big? You see the earrings there. Wait, yeah, I think that's actually two earrings right there, yeah. Like, look at this. Isn't it a little bit like this, you know? Control Y, there you go. Yeah, man. This is based off on me. Also, holy, yeah, look at that dude. Wow, I'm almost 30 now, but when I was 20, oh boy, I look kind of good, you know? Yeah, man. And then you have this one here, you know? I think this is after my ear actually healed. Damn, like, seeing myself on screen, like, not to be like, you know, like, what do you say, narcissistic or anything, but this guy's looking pretty fine, man. Yeah, I don't really... Man, I'm like Vegeta. I've always had this hairline. God damn! I've always had the V shape. And I like to call it the V... No, it's the double thunder on the side. Double thunder victory. Because it makes like two thunderbolts and then the V shape. Holy. But yeah, this is what I mean by character design. Also, holy, look at my eyes. Damn, so cool, man. I think my eyes are actually darker nowadays. And also super tired. I wear the face of death nowadays. Because I'm always tired, man. Anyways, I need to put my regular character back. Let's see. But yeah, man, you see what I mean? Like, it's me, Pog. Yo, what's up? Hey, yo. But anyways, we won't have the character on screen, but... But yeah, like, you know. That's my point, like, character design. You can have giant boobas on ladies. Because some people have giant boobas, you know, like, it's just their natural form, you know? But when when you're introduced to the first, like, the female character that's, like, the age of your main character, and she has massive breasts, you kind of have to question, like, oh, why? At least give them to the, like, third female character, you know? Like, why? Oh, well. Yeah, anyways. Now, back to the game. Sorry, I'm just preaching, because we are a holy religious community on this channel. We only believe in the lessons of Kirbo. Puyo! And, you know, all that jazz. Anyways, you know, I just wanted to make conversation. But let's move on with the demo, man. Battle stages. Battle stages are the fields of combat where allied and enemy units wage war in real time? In real... Oh, I thought this was turn-based. Oh, no. Real time? Really? Each battle stage has victory conditions that must be fulfilled in order to complete it, such as defeating the enemy commander. Allied units can be deployed from any base. Deployed. Oh no. This is real-time combat with deployment. Gotta go fast. What if we don't? What are you guys doing? What if we don't deploy? Is it real-time? What if we don't deploy? What if I say no and we just won't deploy? I don't think anything's going to happen, so we are going to deploy now. Garrison effects. No stamina consumption, no wait time, stage damage reduction.
Stage damage? Wait, stage damage?
Oh. Lake, mountain. Cathedral. Okay, okay. Oh, let's go.
Spend valor points to deploy a unit. My god, even the tiny minuscule pixel. Jesus Christ, man.
Okay, well, anyways.
And then you can select within.
Okay, go to lane. Here we go. No, okay.
Fine, jeez.
They will be ours.
Deploying a unit consumes one valor point from the gauge displayed in the upper left of the screen. Okay. Valor points can be replenished by defeating enemies, liberating towns and fortresses, and more.
Liberating towns? Wait, I was just reading. My god, so this is what I mean, you know?
We get it, streamer!
Okay, dispatch those soldiers as quickly as possible. Let's go. Here we go. Move around. Engage.
The path is set.
The path is set. Battle menu. When an allied unit encounters an enemy unit, the battle menu will appear at the bottom of the screen.
Used to organize your forces and view the enemy details before battle, so battle once you've finished preparing to enter the fray. Okay.
Your villainy ends here.
Yeah, villains.
No, we were just about to buy some food, you know? Some of our guys got rowdy, but we're just here to shop, okay?
You will die here by my hand!
Oh, okay, mister.
Bronze sword, okay, okay.
Ring off that unicorn.
Can you, like, you know, like, see my loadout, you know? No, okay. Or maybe you... Oh, there you go, you click on it, cool. Guard rate, max HP, my god, there's going to be so much info, man. Okay, okay. Guard efficiency. And then you have skills, lean edge. Skill list of... Huh? What the fuck? Oh, you learn skills? Okay, so the skills that are like darkened out are not skills that you have. Okay. Oh my god, there is... Well, this is just a demo. We do not need to learn all of this, but holy... Wait. Activates before being hit by a physical attack, not like physical with like C, which should be okay because it's physical, you know? Like, come on, English speakers. Don't you know the difference between C and K? The physical attack, though. Oh. Yeah, it's like how Final Fantasy sometimes writes magical attacks as a CK. Grants the user one diamond PP. PP? If the user has 50 HP or less. Okay.
Guard shield? What the hell?
Okay. Holy hell, man. No, I was still checking the thing.
My lord, a noble warrior bearing the blood of royalty.
Excels at offense and defense in equal measure, possesses the ability to protect allies in a battle. Oh my...
Oh my...
Report overview? What the fuck? Oh wait, this is Fire Emblem Pog. Yep. That do be him. Then you have stats, guard rate, initiative... Crit rate, BBBBCBCB, okay, okay, okay.
Ah, yes, now this is what I... Like, this is what I mean, you know? Like, clearly there's some attention being put into this.
And it sells, man. Yo, that delicious booba money, man.
Ay, caramba. Priestess, a priestess of the Balladian Orthodoxy. Over Orthodox?
Oh no.
Excels at healing and support skills. Effective versus armored foes such as Oplite.
Okay.
Holy light. Passive miracle. Oh, I know what your passive is. Ah, yes, it's truly a miracle. Scarlett's rebound. Restores minor HP to an ally.
Oh, okay, cool.
Quick heal. Cool. Holy light. Oh, because they're magical, they're good against armor. I was thinking like they use the blunt weapon, the heavy hammer that they have to penetrate the armor plates and basically turn their insides into outsides, you know? But no, they're just using magic. Right, yes, of course. Holy hell, let's go. Battles play out automatically according to various predetermined rules.
Okay.
Do you have like a set of tactical stuff like with prioritized like healing, don't use skills, you know, that kind of stuff, you know? Gambits maybe? First, a competence initiative determines their turn of order within battle.
Okay, cool.
When a combatant's turn arrives, they will use one of their active skills.
Okay.
Using an active skill consumes AP, action points.
Uh-huh.
Clean and get. Nice! Combatants will take turns using active skills. Do they have like auto attacks or anything where they don't use this stuff? Or... I guess not. So they have to have like at least some active skills, I guess.
Oh, okay.
Battle will continue until all combatants run out of AP. And maybe then you can have like a set of like change of rules maybe or something. Or maybe it's like you stay in battle but all the other units move after like a round of battle. We'll find out by playing the game, yeah man. Passive skills will trigger automatically when certain conditions are met, such as being hit with an attack. A Lane's Noble Guard skill triggers when he is attacked, causing him to protect himself. Good, because otherwise that shield would be cosmetic.
PP?
Oh, passive points.
You know, I was thinking about like...
What is the PP in Pokemon? It's power points. What is PP in Earthbound and the Motor series? It's like... what do you call it? Isn't it like PSI points? Like, you know, psychokinesis, something points? Anyways. Scarlet's quick heal skill triggers when an ally takes damage, thus healing that ally. Okay. It was only 4 points. No, let me heal you with my magical booba! Fine, okay. I could heal with my skill, you know? Oh well. Do you see what I mean? Bang!
He was holed.
Finally, the enemy's parting blow skill triggers at the end of battle, performing an additional attack.
Holy.
So, wait, that's a cool move though. When the battle ends, you'll deal an additional attack. Because it makes me think of the move, what is it called? On the Myrmidon move from Fire Emblem, where if you have enough speed, you can use your dual attack at your first move, if you can do one, killing the enemy, because usually Myrmidons are so fast and powerful that the opponent can't even move, man.
Yeah.
Where if you have a chance to do a double attack, you'll do it as your first attack, with your first attack, that is, so you attack twice, basically. Anyways. Or if you're have the speed, you can move before your opponent's like initiative attack. Which sometimes means that Myrmidons, they can kill their opponents even if the opponent is attacking, because they're so strong. That they move before the opponent and also kill them with their first move.
Oh.
Oh yeah, man. Battle will end when all combatants have run out of AP or when all combatants of one side have been defeated. Okay. You can also press Y to view the battle log and review the skills that were used in battle.
Oh, yes.
Good. Good. Wow, there's a lot going on, except I was moving like that. Wait, there's only two pages here. I was moving like this and wondering like, man, there's a lot going on. Okay, lean Ethke. Yeah, then you have to turn order. Smash. Man, this is great. This is great to review the skills again. Yeah, I already learned that Alain can basically heal himself. So that quick heal was completely pointless, Scarlett. I did not need to have your booba smashed against my face during the middle of the combat, but thank you anyways. Pray that the Lord was not watching. Infix fist defense minus 20, okay. Attack a single enemy, and it has fist potency of 75.
Wait, we were fighting against Dennis?
Dennis, Dennis,
and Bruce. Oh, okay. Cool. Well, so far this is nice. Oh, you pushed them away. Okay. If neither unit is defeated in battle, the side with the lower percentage HP remaining is the loser. Upon losing a battle, the defeated unit is knocked back and enters a waiting state, rendering it immobile for a short time. Yo! Man, this is really cool. I'm gonna buy this game. But I wanna see where this demo actually ends. Just one more push. Here we go. Select the unit and audios. Engage. First strike. Engage a waiting unit will grant the attacking unit a first strike. Just like I was explaining the Myrmidon skills from Fire Emblem. A unit executed a first strike will always act first, regardless of initiative. Yo, this is cool.
You face me.
Now you face me! Here we go!
A fine job.
Uh-huh. 40 gold, poggers! That's what you get for trying to rob us! We will rob you instead!
We were just trying to buy groceries!
Don't believe their lies!
Good.
Okay. Let's just head it there. Garrisoning a unit in a town, fort, or other facility will allow that unit to liberate the facility. Okay, cool. Let us a go! Okay. Gain 2 stamina, first time only. No wait time, okay. Steady recovery is cool.
To me.
Man, this game is cool so far. Liberating facilities will replenish valor points and boost your score upon completing the stage.
Score? Huh?
Additionally, facilities that have been liberated will serve as bases from which allied units can be deployed. Hoggers? Okay, Alexis here.
You know, the one wearing red?
Call me off guard there. Okay. Everyone safe? I made sure of it. I knew I was right to count on you, and I'm glad you're unharmed as well. Still wish I could have done more though. Here, let me scout ahead to make up for it.
Okay, there, red unit.
Unit movement, units can be ordered to move to any location you specify. Aww.
Is it like XCOM where you don't want to move too much? Because you'll alert the enemy parties, you know?
Rick. Ah yes, we'll send the lonely boy all alone.
You got it.
Wait, oh, you can set relay routes as well, that's cool.
All done.
Money?
Oh no, I've alerted the enemy.
Just what I was hoping for. It's time to show these guys what I'm made of.
No, you're alone. Hello? 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 Sir? Sir? You will die, literally.
Can we help? No, okay.
Time to die!
I'm up.
Here we go, guys. Oh no.
Yes, sir.
Ah, yes, sir. Here I go. Level one.
Run away, Lex. Run away.
I want to see what Lex has. Warning slash. This boy is dead. He's so dead, man. Grants the user plus 20 fish defense. Oh, wait. He's an offensive tank.
Oh.
Cover an ally, nullify all damage. I mean, that's what the shield is for. Yo, I can't believe the shields are not cosmetic.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, he is a fighter, actually. That's cool. You know, just like in Fire Emblem. I am here.
Nani?
Ow, shit. If only I had a healer with Booba. Oh, God. That's why they always tell me to concentrate on battle. Oh, shit. I'm gonna die. He's actually dead. Actually not dead. What do you expect, dude? I thought I could handle 6 enemies, one at a time.
Oof.
Damn, might have gotten too eager there.
You think? You fool.
No, we'll never make it in time.
Allow me, your highness.
Oh, it's Joseph. No, that's Jojo. What's his name? Oh no. Jotaro, yeah, that's the one. Oh no. Different units have differing decrease of mobility. The higher the stat is, the quicker they'll move through battle stage. A unit's combined mobility is determined by the individual mobility stats of its members.
Uh-huh. I am here, Mo Daijobu.
Joseph. Wait, who's your friend? Go here.
The royal family.
Ah, yeah, the royal family is here. Yeah, it's me.
Chloe. Oh, wait. Oh, you know, the character who doesn't have giant boobas and is easily forgettable because of that one simple fact.
Awaiting your command.
Oops. Move. No, I am here.
I am your fault this day. Prepare to be struck down.
When two allied units are in close proximity, one can swap in for the other. Press blah blah blah. To have Joseph's unit swap in for Lexus. Okay. Before battle, you will see a prediction of how much damage each unit will take. Note how these predictions change when swapping units. Adios.
Come.
Why do you have to start with that word? Come on, man. Come on, man. I am here. And so is Chloe.
I have you.
It's the paladin. I will have you. Oh, no. Oh, I've made a terrible mistake, haven't I? Yo, it's the best girl in the game.
I have you.
Everyone has everyone. Excellent. We are a perfect team. Oh no, put Chloe in front of the horse, man. I can't see her winning animation. Come on, man.
What? Trivial undertaking.
Heh. Losers, running away. Go get your groceries somewhere else, fools. Chloe, are you alright? You too, Lex, I guess. There she is. Uh-huh. Oh, medicine pot. Item tutorial. When a combatant's HP falls to zero, they will be rendered incapacitated, but not dead yet. Items and skills can restore HP and revive incapacitated combatants. Okay. Select the items option from a unit's action menu to use an item. Okay, well, that's great. So if they... Oh, wait, yeah. If a unit is defeated in battle, they don't die, as long as you still win the battle. Right, okay, well, that's great.
Time to heal.
Healing tonic, 30 HP. Man, this game is fun. Did you know this? This game is actually fun. I know we had that booba talk, and still do, but I'm actually really enjoying this. I needed that. Uh-huh. Chloe, perhaps you better be served watching after Lex directly. Okay, okay. He's a bit of a liability on his own. Oh, that was just a tutorial. I'm sure he is great. No more messing around, Lex. I'll be keeping a close eye on you. Ooh. Okay, now then, this area appears to be safe for the time being. Let us hurry to the harbor.
Oh no, this ain't Delfino Harbor. Rico Harbor, I mean.
Patrick? No. No. Yeah, we didn't see the battle, so we don't know what happened to it. Why are you evil?
Prepare yourself, rebels. Any fool is enough to defy Emperor Galerius must be put to the sword.
That's a spear.
My bad.
It seems combat is our only path forward.
Indeed, ridding this land of the enemy must be our first and only priority. No matter who that enemy may be or what kind of groceries they want.
No. Those groceries are ours. Okay. Time limit. Interesting. Move the cursor while holding A. To select multiple units and give them all the same order at once. After selecting the desired units, release A and choose a destination to order all the selected units to head toward that location. Damn. This game ain't far implemented. Again, like I said, it's its own thing, even though there are some similarities to other games, you know, like Final Fantasy, there's a...
Well, I mean, they didn't explain the role-based, like, party formation, you know? I'm guessing that back row is less likely to be attacked, or they can't be attacked until the front row has been defeated. But that's for, like, supporting units and range units, you know? Yeah, I'm sure they'll explain it later. During a battle stage, we'll automatically pause the game. Ordering a unit to move or pressing A. Automatically pause. Okay. The move and lighting commands can be used even while the game is paused. Press B to resume the game. Oh wait! March. Pause! Pause! Oh wait, time limit! Nani?
Okay, so, you can just press A and it'll be like turn-based again. Okay, cool. Kind of like Final Fantasy 12, am I right?
Yeah, man.
And then you can be like, it doesn't like open like a zone where you can track the zone around. It's just when you hold A and you go over the units, it will select them. Okay. I was thinking about like the box that appears when you like hold A and you get to like choose like, you know, units like in like old RTS games, you know, but no. Oops. Well, let's attack this guy. Here we go.
As you wish.
There you go.
I am here, more Dajobu.
I shall hold nothing back.
Okay, sure, go for it.
I am Yosefu.
Got him!
Stand true!
Okay, that's cool. He's looking up like, oh shit.
Glorious victory!
Nice. Oh, I'm guessing the red 20 is like, oh, you have max level. Joseph sucks now. Ooh. Because he's not going to gain XP from battles. And that's the only time we'll ever use Yosefu. Okay, well. Let's see. Oh, we can order like this though. Yeah, you guys go take care of... take care of these guys. Butler. Oh man, that's so good! You can just pause and keep ordering everyone like this. You guys go handle these guys.
You got it.
You got them. Yeah, man, let's go. Unpause. Oh, he ran into them. Oh well. Oh wait, he can switch though. Yeah.
Your villainy ends here. Gaze upon the face of your demise.
I mean, you don't want Yosef to fight every single battle, though.
You face me.
Yeah, go for it. Let's battle with these dudes. The prince is here!
Ow. No, he was only 4, man. I can heal myself next turn. Heal me now, please. Where's my heal now? Come on. Where's my heal now?
We march on.
God damn. You see what I mean? Like, you could easily just erase those boobas and she will look like fine without them. But why do they have to be so huge? whatever. Where's my supporting units? Oh god.
Your villainy ends here.
Oh wait, I'm just gonna heal myself. Yeah, man. Let's go. Now this is where you heal, you know. Oh wait, it's the It was that unit. See what I mean, you know? Oh no.
Well fought.
Ah, we really killed them. That's nice. Yeah, whatever you say. Here we go. Adios. Select you. Yeah, you go help them over here. There you go. Bye, well. And there you go. Unpause. Adios.
You face me.
Yeah, sure. We can face them. Let's go. Grinded that XP, man. Ow.
Easy now.
Long thrust. Oh, my healer!
Light.
Don't moan, please. I know you got like damage, but come on. Okay, yep, Yosef, you can actually not move. You know what? Move here. So you can support them.
By your word.
Oh, by our command.
As expected.
Man, the other unit is so slow, man. They gotta, you know, pick up the pace. Here we go! Nice! But she's taking so much damage, though.
I must never yield.
Yo! Okay. Oh, no! Yeah, the stat raises probably has some kind of percentage on what's the probability of them raising up, and it's all RNG, man! Oh, no.
I can't fail my sacred mission.
A fine bout.
Ah, yes, we really killed those guys.
Nice job, Mark.
The time is
That's not my name.
Oh, Ireland.
That's my name. Let's go.
The path is set.
The path is set. Or maybe... You know what? Don't actually...
We march.
Move here instead. March here. There you go.
Onward.
I want to see the other unit in battle.
Now then.
And now we wait.
You don't stand a chance.
Heh! You will all die by my hand! That's right, boy. I am here! And so is Chloe, huh? Oh, Chloe. Exactly. She knows what's up. No, not Chloe. Well, yo, Chloe! Number one girl in there! Unicorn Overlord! There you go! Oh. Yeah, there you go. Damn! I just realized something.
Take notes, Lex.
I took notes. I drew you already. Huh? I trust him.
Told you I'm awesome.
Okay, well, there you go. Where's your army now, huh? Dead. Speaking of that, maybe we should use a healing pot on the Scarlett. That's the one. Oh god, actual items being used. In Fire Emblem, you always have a potion on everyone, but you don't really use them ever. But this time, we've used two of these already, man. Game is now charged. Can you, like, combine units together? Oh, wait, I just realized there's, like, controls on screen. Okay, open unit list. You can select... Oh, well, that's cool. Zoom in, out. Oh, okay. Two states soon. That's cool. Oh, you can hold... Cool. Stage menu is plus. Ooh, okay. Character list. Yo. Oh, there she is, Paul. Chloe's charm.
Cool.
Stage conversations. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, you can review what kind of conversations you can have with people. Library.
Game. Tip.
Oh. Ooh. We're gonna buy this game, man. I don't care what anyone's going to say. I'll play it. Well, here we go. Everyone time's together. Hold A. There you go. Nice. I'm learning. Let's attack them. Here we go, guys. Here we go. Yahoo!
I am here.
Come.
Oh, no. You know what? Yosef, go first.
This isn't gonna end well. You face me.
You face me.
I am here.
This struggle will only prolong the pain. Accept the mercy of a swift demise. I fail to understand, Hodrick. What has motivated this shift in allegiance?
Why, Hodrick?
Joseph, Cornea's most decorated knight. I shall close the book on your tale myself. You won't touch them.
Oh, I was trying to like increase the volume, you know.
Hold fast.
Nice. Ooh, 2 damage.
He's almost dead.
I like how they look up.
Oh no, I sense death approaching.
Do 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 do. Yeah, he ain't gaining any levels, man. Touch firm defenses or weapons barely leaving scratch. Perhaps my magic will work then. Leave this to me, Alan. Okay. We will never use this. Well, Joseph, stand back,
would you ask?
You will sit here. Nice, there you go. Unpause.
I have arrived.
I have arrived.
This one's mine.
No.
Come.
Don't
your
come.
Your villainy ends here.
Your villainy shall end here. Where I am marked. I mean, Alain.
Why are you doing this?
By the way, Scarlett, where's your Pegasus?
Enough of your questions, well. Interfere, and I shall see you suffer for it.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Yo, I'll boss remove. Ow. Thanks. Good heal.
Good.
Good. Whew. Now's the time for Chloe to attack. Here we go, guys.
You don't stand a chance.
I mean, 2 damage, yeah. Let's go.
Oh no.
Yeah, and then you can use faster units to engage in battle and just throw the other squads in there. Oh.
Healing.
Thank you. Best girl.
That's how it's done.
Hey. Yeah, because every time you attack like boss enemies, you get thrown like the boss picks you up and yeets you over the country. But if you have like a fast unit, you can just initiate battle, and just throwing these guys into the battle and they get thrown off. While this guy is constantly running at them and just like switching places between, you know, the other units. He has 7, okay. Well, I kind of want to see these guys beat him. Yeah, you know what? Move here. We will let Chloe win this game. And Lex, I guess. There you go.
Good.
I'm ready to hit something.
Good. Let's go. Here we go, guys. Nice. Good job, Chloe.
You too, Lex, I guess.
Are you okay?
Pasta
for Lex.
Nice. Oh, plus 5 bonds. Okay, continue. Here we go, guys.
You don't stand a chance.
Yo, they're gonna win soon. Soon, TM. Come on, Chloe. I believe in you!
God damn, one damage! Why?
I have you.
Bro.
That's how it's done.
Yeah!
Oh no.
Let me keep going, keep going. I believe, I believe.
This
oh, I wonder if that the green cross. By the way, can't use a red cross. It has to be green, due to the copyright. Not really copyright, but like you know, like certain signs you can't put into like stuff like games, for example. Red cross is one of them. Here we go, 2 damage. Let's go. I believe. Come on, Chloe. Get a crit.
Try again.
Armor. Wait! 1 damage! Wait! 1 damage! This is Chloe's victory!
Sorry.
Wait, let's go! Chloe wins! Oh, best girl! One more! Oh, wait, yeah. What's the one number here? I don't know. Let's go! This is Chloe's win! Look at this! Chloe goes first! Here we go, Chloe! Best girl wins! Yo!
Are you okay?
She asks herself.
Stop it now.
Huh? Yo! Best girl wins with long trust. Holy. Yo, there you go. Nice.
Just leave it to Lex.
You didn't do anything. Ah, my job here is done. But you didn't do anything though. Leaves. Lex, you barely did shit, man. Chloe wins.
I've got to stop for a few.
Good job. Do-do-do-do.
A victory!
Yo, this game is fun, man. Oh, no. Don't give me any rankings, please. Good. Good. Don't give me any rankings. Holy, please, no.
Ah, yes, you got B rank.
Oh. Yo. Wait, what's the score for? Let's find out. Oh no, 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 no. Okay. It's like, what is it called? Europa Universalis or something? War funds. War funds? Honors? Renown? Nani? What? Renown? Crown? Rank E? Huh? Yo!
What foolishness is this?
Why isn't Chloe here?
Such as I, brought low by the corny that gnawed our ankles. You've fallen far indeed, Hodrick. How many times did you stare death in the face at Her Majesty's side? Now, look what you've become. I may stand as your swordmaster no longer. But I can yet offer you a merciful end to your descent.
Wait.
Your Highness.
You're a different kind of army.
Do you remember the times you and I played together? When I was still just a boy? Yours was a bond of loyalty few knights could hope to equal. Why cast that aside and bend the knee to Galerius? I refuse to cut down a friend without first knowing
did
how
he
we've
have that
reached
scar
this
before?
Grim conclusion. A simple reason is all I ask. Please.
I mean, you know, if your leader dies.
The ring. What sorcery is this?
And the next guy is like, oh yeah, join me or die yourself. I mean, you're gonna join.
Right? What am I doing here?
Huh? Oh, oops, I was mind-controlled. Oh, that explains it.
A spell to shackle the hearts of men.
No.
'Tis the only way I can think to describe it, my prince. That ill-fated day.
Inconvenient,
all the
huh?
Lords closest to
no,
mother,
I'm about to be killed.
Upon,
oh, my head!
So
oh, no!
A moment's notice. Unfortunately, my memories end there as well.
Ah, I see, I see.
A frightful power, if what you say is true.
Wait a moment.
This spell of control... it could be called. Such magic would go far in explaining how Galerius so swiftly brought Fevrith to its knees.
I shudder to think what unspeakable evil I wrought upon our world these last 10 years. Though there is no greater misdeed than turning my spear upon you, Prince Elaine.
That's enough. You mustn't blame yourself any further.
Okay.
But I do wonder, how is this ring capable of unmaking the spell?
In truth, I had believed it to be mere regalia, a symbol of your birthright and nothing more. To think the power of cleansing truly
Wait,
exists.
I just realized this is the starting party of
Highness,
Fire Emblem Awakening,
that is the
actually.
Ring of the Unicorn.
You got the prince guy, the big paladin guy, and the healer,
Legend
like the regular healer.
Ancestors wielding it to purify evil.
And
but
then the fighter
I
and, you know,
such
like the other guys.
To be mere fiction.
The Orthodoxy has a similar story about the
Except,
Holy Unicorn.
The healer of that game
How
doesn't
a
have a giant bazooka.
To purge darkness from our lands.
I like her.
It's entirely possible that the ring that bears its image
I
is somehow capable
point.
Of that same power.
What are you saying?
What are you saying?
Should Galerius's rule be built upon a foul sorcery that fetters our people? Then
Arthur,
this ring is the ray of light that pierces its wicked heart.
This isn't our story.
Your words huh? ring true, my prince. Indeed, were we able to free those bound by his cruel magics?
It might just bring the iron wall of Zenoira crashing down.
All told, I've often found myself plagued with doubt. Is it justice that guides our march, or paltry vendetta? Yet the answer
is we literally just
now.
Started this march.
The path before us is laid bare.
Oh no, for years I have
it.
Wondered. This is past three battles
walk
that
it
I did.
Will, mother.
Okay. Well, that's
Today
cool.
Today marks our first foray into the mists of despair which hang heavy over our home. Mists that will soon be dispelled. It may take days, months, or even years, but I shall see the duties of my bloodline fulfilled, and slay Galerius like the beast he is.
Aww. Well, that's fun. Is the demo going to end? No? Damn, we're still going?
And how does Hodrick fare?
Well, all things considered, any fog that lingered in his mind seems to have cleared, and he stands ready to fight once more. By the way, Your Highness, allow me to brief you on our plans for when we arrive. Among the liberation members I've mustered in my past excursions is a young yet skilled knight by the name of
okay,
Clive.
Okay, from Fire Emblem Gaiden.
To you the moment we reach solid ground.
You have my thanks.
Wait, yeah, is he? Yeah, I think he's in that. Yeah, there's a knight called Clive in Gaiden.
A word, Elaine?
Oh my god.
Is something wrong?
Well...
I realize my boobs are fucking huge.
No, it's nothing.
Only now?
Are you sure? Anxiety will be the death of you if you keep it bottled up like that.
It really isn't important, I assure you. It's just... our lives have changed so drastically. From the peace we had only yesterday. It barely seems real.
Actually, we just get on this ship
different.
Like 2 hours ago.
Oh no.
But I've always known this day would come. It's why I've spent all these years training under Joseph's careful instruction. A shame you never had the chance to meet my mother. She was always one to blaze a path forward, royal blade in arm. But as her heir, I intend to lead in much the same way.
Is that why you and Lex spend all your days banging swords down at the shore?
You could have
You've
ended that with
seen
banging.
That, have you?
Oh no.
You know,
Hodrick
was likely but one of many. And assuming the others who surrendered to Zenoira are being controlled as he was, we may just stand
yeah,
a chance
I guess.
In this. Yet our liberation is still in its nascent days. Promising, yes, but gravely fragile as well.
Oh, wait, that's why
Which
he's immune! Wait, that explains it!
To reclaim
Damn.
Peace for all
what a modern
suffered.
Religion.
Elaine.
He's
I,
very, like, you know, religious.
Of course.
But he's like, you know.
I'll do everything I can.
Damn.
As is my role
this
as
country
a
has advanced.
The Pelavian Church.
Hey, don't forget about me.
Lex.
And her.
What?
I'm sorry, my prince.
Wait, that means
Chloe
is. Oh, I see.
It's all right. You've known each other as long as we have. There's no reason to let formality bind us.
But there are protocols to observe. Rules we must follow as vassals in service of the crown. Still, I'm of the same mind. What mind he has, that is. I'll give my all in the royal name, Your Majesty.
Thank you all. I couldn't ask for a finer group of friends.
Aww. Wow. You know what? I hope the demo ends here, man. Because I'm gonna buy this. This is great. But yeah, we're gonna see how long they can keep that. Oh no, it's an evil spell that turns people evil. Oh no, that's why they're fighting against you. But they're actually good guys underneath. Don't kill everyone. Remember, they're not evil, maybe. But, well, this makes me wonder because we didn't see anyone die at the beginning, especially not the enemy units that we slayed. What if the queen is still alive and we're going to like battle against her at some point, you know? But or maybe Hortrick is a insane manipulator, like, oh no, I'm here cause I'm evil. Oh but wait, don't kill me yet. Yo, it was a magical spell. Oh no, but yo, I remember everything now except the times when I was evil, you know, in case we lose and like the evil king is like, Hortrick, why are you with these guys? Oh no, they forced me my leads. Oh no, but I wasn't going against you, my king, cause you know, I was just like tricking them into thinking that I was a blue guy again, you know. Hotrick is the evil master manipulator. He's like, yo, better throw some dust into the air. Oh no, the ring is making me a good guy again. Don't kill me, guys. Oh no, Hotrick, he's the main villain. Oh no, I know the story now. this game is fun. Please enter demo. Nice. Yes. Please enter demo. This was fun. Do not continue. Oh no. Oh no. Select your difficulty. This can be changed at any time. Oh, well, there you go. We'll start with expert then. Okay. I mean, you know, options are always great. Remember, just because easy mode exists doesn't mean you have to choose it. Doesn't mean you can complain about there being an easy mode. Because some people might actually get this for the story. Or they might not be good at video games. It's an honest truth that we must accept. Some people are not good at playing video games, but they love the arts, they love the music, they love the stories, the characters, you know. I don't mind if there's easy mode, to be honest. But, you know, I am the supreme commander after all, so we will be playing with expert. End the story. End the demo. Call to action. Demo ends now. Now. Thank you for playing the demo for Unicorn Overlord. And witnessing the giant booba!
Elaine, why have you stopped?
Because the demo
is surrounded.
You know what? The demo is not going to end. But I feel like I'm going to end the demo here. And I've done it. My god. Yo, is that Chloe the best girl? Pog! Dang. I'm gonna buy this game. How much is this game? Let's see, how do you go? Kenshiro. Nintendo eShop. I wanna buy this. I will buy it, actually. Let's see, what's the price tag, yeah. Because, I'm interested now. Yeah, man. Let's see, $60. Oh, yeah, well, there you go. Planned release date in... I don't want to see anything, man. I am going to buy this. This will come out in around 2 weeks. Liberate your kingdom. Reclaim your destiny. From the masterminds that brought 13 Sentinels, Aegis Rim, and Odin Sphere. What are those games? Should I be checking out those games at some point? ATLUS and Vanillaware presents the rebirth of tactical fantasy RPG. Fight against fate and embark on a real adventure to regain your reign alongside trustworthy allies and giant boobas. Unicorn Overlord combines the toughest tactical RPG genre with overworld exploration, innovative battle system for a unique epic fantasy experience, the iconic Vanillaware style.
Okay, cool. Perform heroic deeds and grow renown throughout the five nations. Cultivate a grand army with over 60 unique characters from humans and elves to massive beasts and heavenly booba angels? I mean, just angels? Okay, cool. Cool. Unicorn Overlord Monarch Edition. Okay, there it is. Wow.
Horror.
Okay. Yo, I'm gonna buy this. I'm interested. I will get it. 2 weeks. Mark your calendars. Maybe I should actually do that. What was it? The 8th of March? Boom, 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 boom. Let's see. Calendar. I need to make some art. Oh, that's right. I had a great idea for art because I need to draw for Batoya's birthday, which is in 3 days. He'll be playing Pokemon Red, actually. Wow, it comes on Friday. Of course, man. 7th day. Why? Wait, I wonder if I could get physical cheaper, actually. Buy unicorn. There you go. Buy unicorn.
You know, one of the magical beasts. Easy money.
Gee, you know what? Let's end Switch for now. Oh, my fan. Yeah, that was fun. I don't want to see any more of the demo, cause I want to start playing this game on release, like properly, man. I'm into it.
Oh, especially Chloe.
Huh? I mean Scarlett, because, you know, magical the giant boobas. Yeah, exactly. That was great. Yeah, man, I want to get it. Yeah, wow. I like the RTS, the squad-based battle system. Because if you can switch the locations of each squad by having like faster squads engage the enemy and then switching them with like a stronger, slower squad, that seems really interesting in like a strategic standpoint. Because there's a lot of things that you'll be able to do with a system like that, man. But, yo, Terminal Monted, something about Donkey Kong Country 2 animated. Yo, hell yeah. This mask, Arlong Team, One Piece, remake, yo. Wait, you mean like that? Oh, it means the live action. There's so many videos come out that man, today is a good day. Can I just say that? Yo, I'm feeling... Oh, wait. Last time when I was feeling this good, something bad happened that made me stress out, actually. So maybe we should overcharge. Gee, it's the karmic balance. Yeah, I enjoyed a 13-hour and 38-minute session of Like a Dragon. And what happened is that was too long. And I had to spend 2 days stressing over editing and cutting with like barely any like good video editing tools, and I was out of it, man. I was done. I almost removed that video and just posted like a short video saying that yeah, this happened and that happened, but no, I prevailed because I endured, you know. But yeah, I did say that I also wanna do I also want to do Mario Basketball, actually, this for, you know, tomorrow for Sunday, you know, because it's like, it's the special, wait, huh? Something went wrong and we can't sign you in right now. Oh, okay. What if you try again? Well, there you go.
I don't see the problem, man. Microsoft.
If that even is a real name.
But, yeah, anyways. I don't know why I'm, like, moving my character as I'm speaking. Am I, like, some kind of VTuber? No, by the way, I'm not a weeb, by the way. You don't believe me? Have you seen me, even?
Oh, you know, the images that I just saw, you know, like, definitely not a weeb, you know, a handsome young man.
10 years ago, by the way. Oh, gee. But, yeah, man, we'll be definitely buying this game. Not this game, but, you know, the Unicorn Overlord. Because, man, yeah, again, I enjoyed it. It was fun. I want to see it, where the story goes. I mean, the story seems a little like,
oh, no, the evil empire. Oh, no, you are the chosen prince of the heavens who will not look at any poopa because you were banging legs on the beach. Your swords, I mean. You know, your swords. Daniel!
Holy. That's why he, you know, that's why Scarlett is like, oh no, I gotta join the religion so that I can have my Prince Charming, and man, do I have the body for it.
Oh, I'm religious, but also gay.
What?
I never told you?
No, but I thought, you know, like, you were always, like, hanging around, you know?
I know that you were, like, banging wrecks, but, you know, like, giant boobas. But no, not interested.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, no. That means Chloe is single, huh? it's just asking for friends, I guess.
What is this bit? This is exactly what it is, you know, like, when you have, like, this serious story about, like, medieval knights, like, trying to take back their kingdom, you have to make some jokes, you know? We have the old paladin who's pretty much just, like, from Fire Emblem, who's, you know, gonna die protecting the prince on one of the boss fights coming up because he's too old, he can't gain any XP, you know? And then we have Hotrick, who's actually the main villain, because he's an evil manipulator.
Oh no, I forgot that I was good, yeah. It was not by choice for me fighting for the evil king. Oh, by the way, evil king, yo, we're here, yeah. Come over here, yo, I got the prince right here, man. Yo, prince, yo, what's up? Banging legs on the beach, yo! You're so good at that. I remember when you were a child. I'm not evil, by the way.
You know, like, we gotta make some jokes. And Chloe is the best girl. We all know that. But, we will see the game in 2 weeks. Well, I mean, I'm gonna get some money by the time this comes out, so I could buy it. But the problem is,
too many games.
Yeah, that's a problem. I have too many games. And I can't find time for all of them, because, wait, that's the thing. I gotta finish Persona 5 Tactica by 10. And, well, 2 weeks. I can finish Tactica in a couple sessions, I feel like, especially if I grind it. Monster Hunter. I still wanna play more Monster Hunter, because there's still monsters I haven't hunted in Monster Hunter. So, 2 weeks, we can open up a slot during that time. But the thing is, I have some other games I also want to play. And not only that, but I'm playing 2 major RPGs with Like a Dragon and Persona 3 Reload. But Persona 3 Reload is more of a... it's more of a chill game for me because I've already experienced the story of Persona 3 before. But I'm here for, like, the Reload parts of that game. So, opening a giant RPG story with 2 other giant RPGs, that's a little too much, you know? Like, there's a little too much RPG there, you know? Like, they're really long games. Do I have time for them all? Yes, but also no. Let's see. Let's go over here. Oh yeah, I already have, like, the Switch tab immediately here. I'll do this. Unicorn, wait, $55 with a delivery, which is like $2. Yo, I can get it for -3, Paul. Yeah, I'm gonna get it. I'll buy it, man. Paul. Oh yeah, and then there's like some cooking or something. Oh, I can't believe that's the first image other than the cover art that we see. Oh, why? Yeah, I'm gonna put a bookmark on this and buy later, man. I'll get it physically because I don't really have any other physical games on the Switch at the moment. Wait, yeah, what was the last physical game? Let's see, Switch games, what do I have? Smash Bros, Monster Hunter Rise, oh yeah, Pokemon Legends, Arceus, right. Arceus is the only word where I will use the letter C as a K because it just sounds more cool. Arceus instead of Arceus.
Oh yeah, the god Arceus.
No, it's Arceus because it's like cool, you know?
Damn.
Cool. Cool. Soul? You know, because it's a C.
Soul?
No, it's cool. With a K, right? Holy... Man, I'm gonna... Yeah! Donkey Kong Country 2 animated by Terminal Mondays. I'm gonna turn into fucking King K. Rool, who always uses K. Wait! That's the thing! King K. Rool knows what's up! He's using K instead of C for words that have the K pronunciation. Cool. With K. Call. You know? Oh, he knows. He knows what's up. Because English fucking sucks. Because they don't know how to pronounce the letter K. Or C. Or CH. A combination of two letters. Which apparently is only one. Even though they write two letters. And sometimes they pronounce it as J. But sometimes they pronounce it as K. And it doesn't make any sense, you know? Cool. This guy is going off about all the things in the world. Giant boobas. The letter C. Everything is... It doesn't make any sense, okay? Huh?
What is this guy going on about? Who is this guy anyway?
Jackie. Not the real name, it's an alias or something. I don't know, you tell me. Whew. So, what else is going on? Because we're still recording. How's One Piece? Man, you know what? It's kind of weird that we got the Nintendo Partner Direct. But we still don't know what Nintendo themselves is doing. And it's kind of weird, because Nintendo has nothing going on. Other than three games, Paper Mario, Princess Peach Showtime, Luigi's Mansion 2, that's it. Nothing else is going on directly with Nintendo. Ooh, mamma mia, man. I am just chilling now. What if we search for Nintendo? Where is Nintendo anyways? Japan? Sure. Could be the American headquarters as well. Nobody knows. Oh my god, the Switch Lite is still amazing in 2024.
There was a Switch Lite? What the f-
Oh yeah, the freaking, the built-in controllers or whatever.
Huh? What?
I don't know what they're talking about. Oh man, Star Wars Classic Battlefront Collection. Ooh. Wait, when is that one coming, huh? Wait, did it come out? What? Huh? Steam. Because it's also coming out on Steam, actually. Wishlist, open that up. I wanna get that. I wanna play some Star Wars Battlefront again. Oh, Sparking Zero, holy. Let's see. I wanna get... Yeah, I have some Steam games I wanna get, actually. Holy, excuse me. Coming soon. Oh... Metal Gear Solid Delta, even though it's a Konami-based Metal Gear game, the first of its kind. Well.
Metal Gear Survive.
Oh no. Wait! Minus 20%! Star Wars Battlefront Classic Collection coming out on the 14th of March.
Oh.
On Steam. $27 though. Hmm. Yeah, I wanna get it. Oh, I'm so hungry, man. Oh, shit! I forgot I was supposed to order food! Cause, maybe I don't. Don't order food. Cause it's currently 8 p.m. You know what? I can go to the store. The stores are still open. But I was wondering if I should save it for the morning. I could starve myself a little bit and go in the morning. That's going to be that's going to be 13 hours of waiting. I still, cause I ran out of, well, I ran out of everything except bread. I have slices of bread, but nothing to put on them. Wait, no, that's not true. Cause I have I have half a package of cookies. Yeah, just the digestive oat cookies, yeah. I can put toast between the slices of bread. Holy. Yeah, you know, when you're feeling lazy and you don't want to go to the store, you go to bed instead and you're like, oh man, you know, I'm gonna order food. But then again, maybe I shouldn't because it's too pricey, you know. Maybe I'll just wait until tomorrow morning. But it's Sunday, so the stores open 3 hours late at 9 a.m. So, I'm just gonna starve today. Holy. But I'll do it in, like, positive mind, that is. It's good for your body sometimes to just not have food, you know, I guess. Oh, man, now I'm just looking at screenshots of the Battlefront. Holy. Space battles. Holy. Oh, yeah, yeah. Wait. Yeah, the model quality seems to be the same, but it has like increased draw distance, which is great. Oh, man. Online. I don't know how much I'll play this online, but. Galaxy at War. Oh, yeah, yeah. Wait, yeah, now I'm seeing. Man, this has like insane rendering distance now. Which is great, because the old one is like from 2004, you know, so it makes sense, you know? And it's only, not only the second game, which is my favorite, but also the first game, which I haven't played in actual decades. Oh, Droidekas, man, Droidekas, man. Oh man, yo. Single player, online PvP, LAN PvP, shared / split screen PvP, co-op, achievements, nani? Oh man, that's going to be fun, yeah. So, what else were we doing? We searched for Nintendo, but. Yeah, it's there's just no information about what Nintendo is doing next. But anyways, we kind of ended the demo like 30 minutes ago. Should we end this video now? Yeah, man. I'll get it. Unicorn Overlord, we will play it on the hardest difficulty. At least at the start of the game. We don't know if there's like a New Game Plus difficulties or anything like that, which I don't. New Game Pluses don't really feel like something I will do on this channel though, you know? You know what I'm saying? Because if I already play through a game, it's kind of like, well, I won't have any other commentary for this, you know? Oh, yeah. Pretty good. I like it. I will buy it physically because it's cheaper for me. But yeah, man, cool. I guess until then, I'll catch you there, man. Unicorn Overlord seems very interesting. Yeah, man. But for now, adios! Woo!